Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to another video. So today we're playing some more of The Division 2, and I already started the mission, but we're doing this bank headquarters thing. And in the previous video, if you guys remember, we unlocked the settlement, and then I just went and secured that control point over there, and I came over here to do this mission. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and you guys in the end. Let's go upstairs. Let's get some ammo. Then open sesame. Whoa. Okay, so, oh, there's one more right up there. Well, then how there? Open sesame! Do we go up or? Oh, we go up. Ammo? We wanna see. Okay. Ow. Oh, you motherfucker. Finally.
Jeez. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
These guys are heavy. Used to fucking so much damage. Where do I go? Oh. Glass elevator.
Roach wants
Oh, we go down. I thought we were going up. Ooh, water! Oh, it's so dark. Hello? Well, there you guys are. I hope I get much stronger fucking armor. These guys are fucking taking me out like fucking. I don't know what.
The vault's just up ahead.
Access granted. Oh.
Alarm! Fucking division got into the vault. It's
cool. We are rich now.
He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
This is one fancy ass bank.
Beginning search query.
Okay, so I'm the early coming from the Oh man, that was a wrong frag. First mission, I'm dying so much.
You?
least I have this other guy now to help me. Seems like it's way better. Just this mission alone, holy shit.
President Ellis, on the helicopter on standby to extract him. Watch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got.
That was way easier with someone helping me.
President's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
That's a cool way to exit. Noise. Okay, so
it's me. I need a helo scrambled to my position now.
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got it in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off. Fine. Get me to the atrium.
Down. Gonna make a hole.
Holy shit. There's more of them. Come on! Meow! Meow! Holy shit! They do so much damage! Come on.
Hey there. President Ellis wanted to talk to you. I think he wants to say thank you for saving him. Go see him when you get a chance.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Well, guys, That's gonna be it for this video. This video was insane, and I didn't think I'm gonna die. I didn't think I was going to die that much, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and like and subscribe, share with your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next one.